Francisco Lindor takes him deep, and that gives him a lead. It's 3-0.
For a pitcher, the odds are in your favor if you keep that breaking ball down. That time, he got punished for it. Hitter just did a really good job of staying within himself and getting the barrel to the baseball.
The batter now, Jorge Polanco.
Now batter, the second baseman, Jorge.
And first offering is fouled off.
Can be tough to bounce back after a big home run, but nobody on, nobody out. You just have to treat it as a fresh inning.
Next pitch misses inside. 1-1. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. One away. Now it's Jose Ramirez. He's a guy who does it all. Swing and a ball hammered left field, way back there. Bang! Jose Ramirez bops one out, and they tack one on the board. It's 4-0.
That's an incredible job of letting that breaking ball get deep, trusting your hands, and driving it out the other way. That's how you practice it in the cage. Incredible when you can translate it into the ball game.
Next to hit, Joey Votto. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. Just missed.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
1-1 now. Bounce to the right. And there's a hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Two consecutive base hits for these guys here. Just one of those seen eye base hits through the infield. He just kind of rolled over on it a little bit, but sometimes those can find a hole and get you a knock.
And now, Ryan Reynolds. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. That's out number two. Man at first. And now the right fielder, Nick Swisher. 0-for-1 so far.
Swisher.
Foul ball. Votto, the runner at first with two gone. Oh, and now a wild pitch. Nothing doing. Count moves to 1-1. The pitch. And a count 1-2. The pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Back here at the ballpark. Now it's Matt Chapman.
Leading on for Hawaii.
And the pitch.
Shortstop, Matt.
They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. Next offering is fouled back. That hits the dirt. Gonna count 1-2. And here it comes. There's the splitter in the dirt, swing and a miss. Sanchez gathers, throws, gets him. One away on a drop third strike.
Just not a good pitch to swing at. One reason he's an everyday player is he usually lays off of that junk.
Your attention, please. Pinch hitting. Barry Larkin
swings through that one. 0-1. And he deals. Strike two. The wind of the pitch. Got him. Two away now. So up next, Jose Altuve.
Second baseman.
Struck out swinging his first time.
Altuve.
And he swings and misses at the initial offering. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And that one fouled off. Two down, nobody on. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And now the lefty.
Down.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Want to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Comes the 2-2. Stays alive. The 2-2. Swing and a miss. Splitter in the dirt. Got him. Inning over on the strikeout.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please.
Welcome back. New inning getting started. It's Gary Sanchez. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
For New York, the catcher,
kicks and fires.
Gary Sanchez.
And that's down and away. That misses the zone. 2-1. And he chases a high fastball there.
When you throw a fastball by a guy like that, I imagine it's got to feel incredible. Look for him to throw it again at some point.
Swing and a ball hammered. Left field. That's back there. Bang! Gary Sanchez hits one out. And they add a run. It's 5-0. Juan Soto now doubled in his first AB.
The batter, the left fielder.
And he swings and misses, and it's nothing at one. He's a guy with a big-time fastball, lots of velocity, but I think the thing that's most impressive is that he commands it so well.
As a hitter, when you step in the box against him, you better be ready to swing it because it's coming, it's coming.
Ouch, that one got him.
That really wasn't a bad pitch at all, but hitters these days just aren't afraid to get up
now
on top of the plate.
The pitcher, Randy Johnson.
Swing and a ball lifted in the air, shallow left field. And puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one away. Now up to hit Francisco Lindor. Not your prototypical leadoff guy. Gets on base, yes, but also some power. Soto over at first with one away. And it's even up.
Well, the hitter shows the pitcher that he's willing to go after that pitch down in the zone. So perhaps he'll come back to it. Still try to get that ground ball double play.
And the righty deals. And a swing and a miss.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. That's the second out.
Now batting the second baseman.
And first offering is fouled off. At the belt and fires. Swings and pulls it foul to the right side.
Well, the hitter's got his timing down for the breaking ball. If you're a pitcher, if you can get that fastball in on the hand, it's going to be very difficult for that hitter to get the barrel to it.
And that one gets away at the plate. Runner holds tight as the count moves to 2-2. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The 2-2. Stays alive. Next pitch misses, and that's ball three. And now he steps off the rubber. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now at the plate, Mickey Mantle.
For Hawaii, the center fielder.
Swing and a miss. Strike one.
Well, right now, this battery is seeing the aggressiveness of the hitters early in the count and often. So, got to be real careful that you don't give too good of a pitch, especially early in the count.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. Down to the dirt, swing and a miss. Sanchez down to first. Got him. One away on the strikeout.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Swisher
at the plate now as he chases after that one. And a pitch. And a big swing and a miss. just misses with that one.
One ball, two strikes.
The wind of the pitch. Swings and misses. Two away. And now it's Albert Pujols' turn to hit.
Baseman, number five, Albert Pujols.
Fought off foul. Yoan. Swings through that one for strike two. 0-2 now. Stays alive. The 0-2. Got him looking. And it's a... We go to the top of the fifth. Now it's the power speed combo. Jorge Polanco.
For the Aliens. The second baseman.
First offering misses badly for ball one. Here comes a pitch. And that skips into there. Right-hander kicks, deals. And fouled off. Righty delivers. And he walked him.
Boo, do you think you could draw a walk in the bigs if we gave you enough at-bats?
Oh, that's a good question.
I think that if they gave the pitcher a full scouting report on me, yes, I think I could draw a walk. So digging in, Joey Votto.
The first baseman, number 19, Joey Votto.
And the first pitch misses for ball one. Back there. Onto the warning track, and he hauls it in. Both runners tagging, and he beats it. He's safe.
Now batting the center fielder, Brian
Reynolds. The next to hit takes ball one. The 1-0. Gets him to chase after that one.
This is one of those situations where the pitcher may not really want to deal with the guy in the box, and you got to be aware of that. Take your walk. I couldn't do it, but I think he can.
Up the middle. Base hit, one run in already. The throw in, not in time. He's safe as they score a pair on the play. And now here is Nick Swisher. Good contact guy, good defender. Fouled off, he was late. Next offering misses, and now it's even 1-1. Good eye right there. The pitch. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. Still only one out here in the inning. Chases the changeup in the dirt. And it beats him for out number two. That's a strikeout. And Gary Sanchez at the plate.
The batter. The catcher. Gary Sanchez.
Moved to second. Reynolds back in on a dive. Another throw to second. And he's back again. And there's something you don't see very much in today's game, the pitch out. But he's back in time. Swing and a miss. One ball, one strike.
Bringing the cheese on that one.
The 1-2. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Two outs. Swing and a miss. That one in the dirt. In time, the 2-3 strikeout ends the... We head to the bottom of the fifth. Now, here is Johnny Bench.
Leading off.
Johnson, back to work.
The catcher, Johnny.
And it's fouled away. Hey. B- Bounce to the left side, and it goes just foul. 0-2 now. Swing and a miss, and he got him. And there's one down. Here's the third baseman, Juan Yepes. He's 0-1.
Yepes.
Swing and a base hit. And now it's Juan Soto.
Number 22.
First pitch, not close. Yepes leads off first with one away. Next offering is in for a strike.
Back-to-back fastballs in. That last one called for a strike. Probably go away, but look for him to come back in there to try to finish you off.
And a pitch. The punch out there. And there are two down. Man at first. Now Matt Chapman at the plate. He's 0-1. Swing and a tapper that rolls foul. Lined, and that's a base hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs from your teammates when you get back to the dugout. Please. Just a simple soft liner in the center field for the knock right there. Maybe a little bit fooled by the pitch, but he did a good job of staying through it. And that allowed him to fight it off and just get enough behind it.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. First and second, two down. And a swing and a miss. And that's...
Now pitching.
And welcome back. Now the left fielder, Juan Soto. And a pitch.
Leading off for the A's.
That's off the mark. Ball one. Gossage, a very difficult guy to get hits off of. It's really rare for teams to string stuff together against him.
He wins every pitch. And for a hitter, sometimes a victory is just fouling off one of his pitches.
That's down and in.
Unless he beats himself, somehow can't find it, doesn't have the control command that day, you can pretty much forget about it.
Check swing, but he went too far. Two balls, two strikes. That one just misses. As a hitter, there's even more pressure to take advantage of any mistake, right?
Yeah, and you're hoping that, you know, somehow, some way, whether it's a hit by pitch, a walk, something bad happens, because outside of that, stuff is just too good to fail.
Gossage ready. And that one wrapped foul.
And he's got deception in his delivery. And it's not that he's trying to deceive the hitters. He just has this natural flow that makes it hard for hitters to pick the ball up. It gets on them a little bit quicker than they anticipate, even though they know what the velocity numbers are.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. Juan Soto goes deep, and they add on. It's 8-0.
Well, he did a tremendous job of letting that pitch travel and get deep. That's the only way you can hit it hard the other way. A slurve on the outside corner of the plate, he gets rewarded for it.
So they turn to a bat off the bench for the pitcher, Matt Chapman. Swings through that one, 0-1. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Next pitch is popped up. Bench settles underneath it. Makes the grab, one away.
That was a good pitch to hit right down the heart of the plate. Had pretty good timing on it. Just got underneath it a little bit and popped it up.
Shortstop, Francisco Lindor.
Lindor in the box now. Nope. Gossage deals. Rolled softly, but that goes foul. Next offering is foul back.
Really great change of speeds. He goes off the off speed to the fastball, and the hitter doesn't know what's coming next.
Next offering is in the dirt. The wide to kick the pitch. Stays alive. Left-hand batter waits. Now a screamer into the outfield. Dives, but it falls. And now it looks like extra bases. Now around second, going for third. The relay.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for right there. When you see a ball now come off the bat like that, you know it was pretty much a perfect swing. And for me, you know, I start wondering, and I'm looking on the computer, what was the exit velocity? This time, 106.
Swing and a miss. And it's 1-1. And the right-hander deals. Meanwhile, this pitch gets away. Runner holds. Count goes to 1-2. And a 1-2. In the air out to center. Mantle moving under it. He makes the grab. Runner tags for home. The tag gets him, and it's a double play to end the inning. Back now for the bottom of the sixth, and there's a new pitcher on the mound, Billy Wagner. And he'll try to keep this big lead right where it is. He can't get there. It's a base hit. Now he'll turn for second, and that's going to kick into the corner. And that's a leadoff double.
Now, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. When you connect and it jumps off your bat like that, you're thinking double at the very least. Put a great swing on it, and man, he wasn't fooled at all.
Kicks and deals. And that one fouled off. The pitch. And there's a foul ball. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout. And there's one away. Swisher at the plate for the third time as he comes up empty there. And he'll one. That one fouled off. Lefty continues to work, but the closer getting loose in the bullpen. Got him. That's his second strikeout. Here's Albert Pujols. And that's in there for strike one. The pitch. Check swing went around. 0-2. Man at second. And a swing and a miss. And that is the ball game. 8-0 is how this one ends. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Shum.
Yosemite. The heavens. Got my finger on me, that's my mini-me. Progression. Anything I want, I can afford it. Listen. Never hustle backwards, always forward. Progression. I can multitask.